What are you doing?
Nothing. Nothing, I just... I clean things. Not as a job or anything, I mean... Sounds a bit mad. I just don't like disorder. This bin here, though, always seems to be clean.
Can't you go somewhere else? There must be plenty of other bins which need cleaning.
Actually, this is my last one.
Excuses today.
Morning.
Hi.
You're late as usual.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I was having some trouble with the train. I'll tell you what happened.
Yeah, just telling you what happened.
But if no one wants to hear my story.
I was just leaving for work when I saw an old lady pulling a very heavy suitcase. She was whispering something to herself and looked very tired.
We'll have to hurry or he'll miss his flight.
We?
Well, yes. You don't want him to miss the plane, do you?
No, I suppose I don't.
I need to ask you this ever since I've known you. How come you're always 10 minutes late? Never more, never less. Whatever happens to you?
Well, Rupert, it's actually very simple. I wait around the corner till it's time.
Come on. Come on. No. No! No. What's the matter with you? Help me! No. I'll be there. I'm never late. Oh, shit.
Never let us down before, has he, mate?
Right. I have no excuse. To tell you the truth, I've never done any of the things I told you. I've always made them up.
How could you do this to us? How could you do this to me? I've always believed you. Now, what have I got left? Nothing but empty and insubstantial lies.
Come on, let's go.
What a joker. Good enough excuse, I'd say.